But so John also put together a playlist, and John had a wonderful radio show, which I hope that Jeremy Tepper over there will finally give him his due and give him a radio show as well on the show, because that's what I would love to do. He originally wanted to play Larry Gatlin and T.G. Shepard and Lee Greenwood, but I said, you know what, pick some stuff that was a little more manly, because we know that you don't listen to that much manly music, but this could be a lot better. So he wanted to start with some Mickey Gilley, but I'd like to talk to you about your music and why you chose these songs.
Well, it's hard to choose three songs. I had Tom Petty, Room at the Top, on the list. Room at the Top, Swingin' by Tom Petty, because I always feel like we go down swinging with BCR and everything. I chose the first song, Mickey Gilley, The Girls All Look Prettier Closing Time. And that's a great song because I heard that on WSM as I was driving to B&A to get to Vegas. And I realized at that point, I mean, that's the way I feel. You know, if I didn't have my lovely Mary, I mean, really, the girls do get prettier closing time. Anyway, so I chose that. And I also think that Mickey Gilley is very underrated. How do you feel about that? I think that in some ways, he can be better than Jerry Lee. Second song I picked was Charlie Rich, Rolling with the Flow, which, you know, the whole premise of the song is, you know, while guys my age are having kids, I'm out here, you know, having fun. And ruling, you know? And that's what I do now.
While me and Joe have kids.
Yeah, I mean, you guys have kids, and so you guys don't rule as hard as I do. Yeah. But I love that song.
My kids rule for me, so it's fine.
Yeah. I mean, it's fine for you guys, but it's not for me. Anyway, I'm like Charlie Rich, and, you know, he died, and... early, and I'll probably die tomorrow, but I love that vocal. I think that's a fantastic song. And then the third song I picked was when we got to Vegas, we saw an Elvis impersonator, and
whose name was Carlos. He's at the Golden Nugget.
He's at the Golden Nugget 6 days a week.
The Rush Bar.
And I requested a bunch of obscure Elvis songs. He didn't know them because, you know, he's just a phony. But the one song that he did do was Mystery Train Medley, Tiger Man. And Jeremy Tepper and Rob Santos, they're buddies, and they both love Elvis. And Tepper will know this song. Anyway, it's the live 1970 version from That's the Way It Is. And, yeah, that's what I'm going to play. That's all I have to say.
Here it is. This is Shooter Jennings. You're listening to my electric radio. You're in Outlaw Country. We'll be back for the turnaround.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, go. How the girls all get prettier at closing time. How they all begin to look like movie stars. How the girls all get prettier at closing time. When the change starts taking place, it puts the glow on every face of the fallen angels of the backstreet boys. If I could rate them on a scale from 1 to 10, I'm looking for a 9, but 8 could work right in. A few more drinks, and I might slip to 5 or even 4. When tomorrow morning comes, and I wake up with a number 1, I swear I'll never do it anymore. How the girls all get prettier at closing time. How they all begin to look like movie stars. How the girls all get prettier at closing time. When the change starts taking place, it puts a glow on every face of the fallen angels of the backstreet. 'cause I'm no Robert Redford, even Overhaul. But we all picture in our minds a girl that looks just right. Now ain't it funny? Ain't it strange? The way a man's opinions change, yeah, when he starts to face that lonely night. All the girls all get prettier at closing time. Now they all begin to look like movie stars. All the girls all get prettier at closing time. Now when the change starts taking place, puts a globe on every face of the fallen angels, of the backstreet boys. Oh, oh. The fallen angels, of the old backstreet boys.
Once was a thought inside my head. Somehow on and on I go. I keep on rolling with the flow. Folks said that I would change my mind. I'd straighten up and do just fine. Ah, but I still love rock and roll. I keep on rolling with the flow. I've got a lot of crazy friends, and they forgive me of my sins. Some might be calling me a bum, but I'm still out there having fun. And Jesus loves me, yes I know. I keep on rolling with the flow. While guys my age are raising kids, well, I'm raising hell just like a deer. I've got a lot of crazy friends, and they forgive me of my sins. Their own, and I ain't ever growing old, so I keep on rolling with the flow. I ain't ever growing old if I keep on rolling with the flow. Keep on rolling with the flow.
Coming on round the bend. bearcat comes running and the hound dog take it away.
Thank you very much, man. We'll meet you again. May God bless you. Adios.